We're going to do some songs together, a mixture of, most of them have got choruses. This one was written, I was saying about the skiffle group that I was in, and this was written by a bloke called Colin Gates, who was in the skiffle group with me back in the 1950s, still a good friend of ours. And every year in England, we have done this for the last, coming up for 40 years now, we do a show at Christmas time called Maypolster Mistletoe, which tracks the year through folk song, Morris dancing, and all things that are relevant, traditions and customs that happen throughout the year. We start off with the spring and summer, then interval, and then autumn and winter, and we finish up with the Morris ladies and the Morris men dancing to Good King Wenceslas. And it's a great show. As I say, we're coming up to the 40th year of doing it now. And this one is the song that Colin Gates wrote, which we do in Maypoles and Mistletoe. It's just called The Fields Lie Silent Now. The sky is high and white tonight above the silent hill. The last rays of the winter sun lay gold upon the hill. Then from the shadow of the barn I hear star in the sky. Gone the leaf and gone the lark, the wild rose and the plough. The birds have flown their summer, the fields lie silent now. Black furrows climbing great, I feel, guide the crow back to his nest. Where the oaks stand interlaced against the golden west. Frost creeps in upon the land in deep December cold. The sky.